I really enjoy learning new things. I like to get my hands on things and perform experiments and be able to analyze that. I study soft matter physics and active matter physics. We're trying to understand how the SARS-2 virus invades cells. I collaborate with colleagues in my department and across the campus, including those in engineering and cell biology. The world has lots of problems that are challenging to address and actually can't be addressed by any single discipline. So by studying interdisciplinary science, we may find new and creative solutions. Syracuse University is really supportive of interdisciplinary research. I think it's really the science of the future. I'm really interested in training students to do biophysics research. I think it's one of the most exciting aspects of this job, getting to interact with them and seeing them grow. I mean, it's just the thrill of discovery that you get to do actually with them. There's always that moment where you know that you're the one that's going to find something that no one else knows yet, and that's always a great moment.